welcome to this painting video. In this video, we're going to show you how to paint the armour and the helmet of an Aeldari Guardian in the Iyanden scheme. Now the first thing we need to do is undercoat the model, and to do that we've used grey sear. After that, I'm going to base coat the armour and I'm using Avalon Sunset for that. So I'm going to take some Avalon Sunset here onto my palette, and then I'm going to thin it down with some water to make a nice consistency. Then I'm going to carefully apply that all over the armour, just making sure to get into the recesses and get a nice even coverage. There we are, with that base coat done, we're going to move on to the next stages. So I'm going to use Iyanden Yellow thinned down with contrast medium, then I'm going to apply a final edge highlight using a Shabti Bone. So I'm going to take three parts contrast medium onto my palette. So that's two and three, then a quick rinse of my brush there, dry it off, and then one part Iyanden Yellow and mix that together. Then I'm going to apply that carefully all over the armour, making sure to get into the recesses, and if I need to use my brush to soak up any excess, I can do that after. Also, if you make any mistakes, you can always tidy back up with Avalon Sunset. With the contrast applied and now dry, we're going to do an edge highlight using a Shabti Bone. Remember to keep your brush up to a nice even point. There we are, with those highlights done, we're going to move on to the helmet. I'm using Cantor Blue for the helmet and Avalon Sunset for the faceplate. So I'm going to take some Cantor Blue here onto my palette and then thin it down with some water. Then I'm going to apply that all over the helmet, nice and carefully, just taking my time. And I'm using a small layer brush for this. With the blue done, we're now going to use Avalon Sunset on that faceplate. You might need to build this up over a couple of layers. There we are, with those base coats on the helmet, we're now going to apply contrast. And I'm going to use Black Templar thinned down with contrast medium all over the helmet, and then I'm going to use Iyanden Yellow, also thinned down with contrast medium, for the faceplate. So I'm going to take five parts contrast medium onto my palette. So that's two, three, four, five, and then a quick rinse of my brush, dry it off, and then one part Black Templar, mix that up. I'm just going to take some of that off my brush so that it's not overloaded when I apply it to the model. I'm going to apply that all over the helmet, and if it does pool in the faceplate, I can just tidy that back up after. Now moving on to the faceplate, we're going to use Iyanden Yellow, thinned down with contrast medium, using the same mixture as before. With that contrast applied, we're now moving on to some edge highlights. So first I'm going to take Teclis Blue and highlight the helmet, then I'm going to take a Shabti Bone and highlight the faceplate. So I'm going to take some Teclis Blue here onto my palette and then just thin it down with some water, rolling my brush up to a nice point, which is really important when you're highlighting. Then I'm going to place that very carefully along the edges here. I can always tidy it back up later if I need to. With those blue highlights done, we're going to just do a final highlight using a Shabti Bone. There we are, with those final highlights complete, the armour and the helmet of your Iyanden Guardian are now finished. Well, that's the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching. We hope you've enjoyed it and we look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye!